Hello everyone, welcome back to another session. Hopefully, of course my thing wants to go off. Oh. Game wants to lag a bit here. I don't know why it wants to lag. There we go. Okay. Don't know what's going on. Why is my window showing up? Okay. Now it's trying to connect back over. It says the alt tab there. And I don't know if you guys are seeing my mouse there. That's going to annoy the crap out of me if my mouse is sitting there. It's not. Well, it is on my side. Oh, well. But we're coming back. We're going to hopefully get this last challenge done. Get some armor here. Let's get this started. Oh, there's a pop totem. Of course there is. Where is it? There it is. I see it. Get out of here. Goodbye. There you are. Get out here. Oh, hello. Because that one's being bugged out there. Go without him right now. Thank you for your head. Oh, power demon, where? Which one? Do that. There he is. Goodbye. Goodbye. Buff totem, of course. Gotta find this totem again. Oh, hello. Nope, I don't want to go that way right now. Ow. Don't want to deal with them around. Buff totem! There it is. Guess what? Time for me to grab that. Get out of my way. Yeah, nice try. Okay. Oh, hello. Need to find my health packs. I'm gonna get me some health. Out of that. My health. Health. I knew there was health somewhere. You know what? Who just killed me? Fuck you! Wouldn't do that. God damn it. You know what? Fuck both of you. How about that? And nice try, bitch. You weren't doing anything this time. Mission. Oi. Mission. Thank you. Goodbye. Thank you. Got one more BFG if I have to use it. I think that's what we're playing is Ring Around the Rosie right now. There we go. And there we go. Good, give me the last piece here.
May you serve the makers in all their glory.
This would complete the shield.
Yay. Now, how about I didn't miss anything over there? No. Oh. Okay, shoot the eye to damage and ultimately stun it. Once stunned, punch the eye. Okay. You fuck off right now. Where are you at? Open up. Okay, got one shot off on you. Come on. There we go. Another one of you, really? Fuck off. Jump around. Two shots. That's all I can ultimately get off. Lucky you closed. There we go. Now the other one's turn. I don't care. You weren't gonna kill me. Oh. Oh, hello, Pinky. Oi. Your health. You. We're. Ooh, you're lucky you closed. Or is everyone getting two shots off on you? He's coming toward me. Nope, Pinky. Extra damage off. There we go. And goodbye. Oh no. Another one. Okay. Oh, there's two. So they're both up again. Okay. Fuck all ya. I'm only gonna focus on the one. Open up. Give me your health, thank you. Now, there. You're gone. You. Goodbye. Now. Start getting my damage off on you. Goodbye. 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 Do what I can there. Nope, missed. Oh yeah, go ahead. Open right in front of me. Goodbye. Goodbye. And that's it. The trial's done. Oh, hello. Oh, yay, we're about to fight a Titan again? Great. Or not. Titan's just taking us up to the top. Yeah, I don't think so. Destroy it.
This is the Father's sphere. He will save me.
Shatter it. Dark Lord.
The Dark Lord's life sphere. He'll take physical form if you do this.
Yeah. Returns to Ardak carrying not the Father's life sphere, but that of the Dark Lord himself. With the Father betrayed by the Slayer and Ardak in ruins, there's little hope for the once holy realm. A dying land of crumbling towers and infested with demons, the Slayer has come to fight through the corpse of paradise until he reaches the Lunarium, where he can awaken his ultimate foe and finish this war once and for all. Yay.
God, Everyone, evacuate now!
Assuming you want to use that orb to go to Erdak, right?
This is an emergency. Please evacuate the facility now.
So long as you have a life sphere, you can get through to Erdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form. And that'll destroy all of them, for good. Right?
Yes.
Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. The Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a dekillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Erdak in the 6th region of the Equestrian Hold.
Alright, ready for launch, Doom Guy.
There it is! Sivkana Slayer, finally. Finally got called Doom Guy. Now, we're here. Okay. Let's see how far we got. Got long.
Hayden's files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone in there, and they'll actually have to help you do it.
Question is, do they? Knowing I'm the Slayer. We gotta get up there. That's how. Oi! Get out of here. Ow. God damn it. Stop it. Fuckers. Goodbye. Okay, where's... If you're it, you were it. Of course you are. They don't like the idea that I'm here. Okay, I can't jump from that way. So... Ah. Goodbye. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
The demons now move freely through this world. Without the Calm Maker, and since the awakening of the Icon of Sin here, the seal has been broken.
That's Vega. You left him here on your last mission.
Goodbye. 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 If you can go away. You all done just come in and attack me. I'll chase you, I don't care. Okay. As soon as you go up, you're gone. Okay, I got one of them. Who's willing to chase me? Down. So far, good. Don't care. That was gonna kill me. Come on, bastard. Drop your shield. Goodbye. What I wanted with this. Goodbye. Goodbye. Good. Out of my sight. Get out of my way. Yeah, sure. Send your dog after me. See what happens? where's that guy? Should've just stayed hidden. There we go. Okay. Goodbye. Something there. Slayer keys acquired. Their health. There's ammunition there. Drop us even lower. They're already spawning. So they're ready to fight. Ooh, cross from us is our. Okay. Go down toward the gate. Die. Thank you. Goodbye. Let's open the gate. Here, just to make sure. So I have to somehow. Well, this is gonna let me see how I get it. So. Somehow get above me. What's that? Oh, hello, Kappa. Eat that. Not like I'm scared of you guys anymore. You're gonna eat that. You. Nope. I don't wanna fall with that. Okay. So far, we've gotten everything. Allow us to keep continuing. Okay. You know what you were surviving at. So, I have to get to that somehow. It's one of those eyes. So I knew how to deal with the boxes because of them. There we go. Before I do that, I'm gonna come right around in a circle here. More. Oh, that's how I'm going to get across there. Ah! up. Nope, we're gonna miss that jump. At least I only lost some armor. Didn't lose any actual health. You know that is health. Do it that way. That might help me. So now, we're going to be jumping. Okay. Maybe for a down. Probably right there. While they're still fresh. There we go. Now give me them again. Nope. Too far. We have to ride it up and then grab. That's what we're supposed to do. As soon as it goes down and reborn. Nope! Really? Go down and get reborn. Please. There we go. It's you that I need reborn now. Hurry up. The other one's not really going to get me where I want. I want to get onto that. Okay. Nice try, bitch. Bye. Ow. Okay. Well, there's a BFG down here. Oh, we got a whole bunch of things. Okay. Start hitting these platforms. They're gonna start spawning. Don't want to grab that yet. Goodbye. Oh, hello. Yeah, your buddy there keeps shooting me. I don't care. Eat that. Your eye. Okay, where's... next one. There it is. Goodbye. Of course I'm low on ammunition. Goodbye. Don't need to worry about using my charge on you. You're all gonna die with that. Okay. So I want right over here. Thank you. Where I really want is over this way. Sure, how well this path's gonna be. I don't got anything for a while. Because now we're gonna get close to where we got the side.
It is clear that I am what was known as the Father. While I have indefinite access and understanding of this world's systems, I lack the control that necessary to remove the demon and reseal the void. Without a physical form, I have presence. I have no recollection of myself. full faculties.
He clearly doesn't know what you did in the swamp. Maybe he thinks you're here to help him.
Okay, that's everything there. Okay, we're gonna have a fight there. Fight there. Probably fights up here. This is gonna be fun. If I don't have a fight here, I'll be shocked. Especially since there's ammunition and everything here on the side. Guess we're not. That's gonna be a fight room. This is big enough. Fuck off. Okay, that's the way we have to go. Yes, I know you're behind me, Heaven. My cat is really being a cat. Okay, I can't jump through there.